don't hate the little man because he's packing a six-shooter.
Oh, next.
Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you. Do you know how much balls it takes to stand down here and sing a song like that? It takes guts.
I'm sorry. We're just looking for something with a little more mass appeal.
What could have more mass appeal than a song like Small But Perfectly Formed? Women want me. Men want to be like me. Assholes.
Oh.
Gotta be kidding me, right?
Damn. This casino game is hard work. I thought it was just a case of opening the doors and letting suckers give you their money.
If only.
You know what? I'm getting bored here. I'm trying to do business, not audition midgets.
People of reduced stature, you mean?
Yeah, I said that. All I know is when are we gonna get some real talent in here?
I heard that. Mad Dog!
CJ. Clean, dude.
That's good news, man. Hey, what's cracking? You ready to take it to the stage again?
Easy, CJ. Come on, man. One step at a time, you know? I'm almost ready, but...
But what?
I want to go home now, CJ.
That's cool, man. I'll take you. Where's home?
My mansion, baby.
Yeah, I heard about that place. Drugs, sex, all that shit.
Yeah, you know it.
Yeah, I've been there. I mean, I've seen it on TV.
Yeah.
Nice crib.
Thanks, player.
We could do with a place like that to set up in the LS again. Wait for sweet. Get things moving. Get out this midget game.
But CJ, come on, man.
What? I saved your life, man.
My mansion ain't big enough. Only got 19 bedrooms, you heard? All right, man. My mansion's been seized.
IRS?
Nah, not exactly.
Who?
Nobody.
Who, Mad Dog? All
right, Big Papa.
Big Papa? The drug dealer? Man, you gave your multi-million-dollar mansion to a motherfucking pusher?
You know, CJ, these things happen. I was powerless.
You fucking degenerate? Oh, man, how much blow can one guy snort?
It's not my fault, CJ.
Man, I should have let you jump. Come with me, all of you. We all going home.
Hello?
Hey, what's up, Carl?
Hey, Kendall, what's up?
Nothing, just thought I'd wish you luck. We're gonna drive back to San Fierro first. Wanna check things out there before we hook up with you guys in Los Santos.
All right, cool. You be careful.
I'll be fine. I got Caesar and Mad Dog to keep me safe. You be careful.
Oh, I will. I'll see you in Los Santos. Me and you gonna go in to clear the place out.
Good idea. The element of surprise.
So the rest of the crew can move in peace.
You ever jumped before?
Nah, you?
Nah.
When we land, we're gonna feel invincible.
I am invincible!
Hey, wait up! Ah! Wahoo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
Thank you.
That fool! Send them ducats over here!
Fuckhead!
What's poppin' now?
We're heavily outnumbered, but if we all keep our heads, we should kick ass.
These bastards! Let's hit them!
You know what this is.
Okay, it's clear.
Room clear. Oh, look.
So sorry.
This room's clean!
Die, motherfuckers! None of you are leaving this house alive!
Keep it locked. Clear!
No one left in here!
You go ahead, TJ. We'll hold the balcony.
I want to give a big shout out to my sister.
You lost the field, and Ziv.
Yeah, Coolio G.
I want to give a big shout out to my father, who's in the joint. Thanks for getting rid of mom.
I miss little Ziv so much. He loves it. I guess I was busy reading the guy sitting next to me. He was sticking his head up.
You chose the wrong house to rob, fool!
Very important. Take plenty of pictures of your wife. You never know when she might leave you for another man. It's important to document your happiness while it lasts. And use Vakari Film. When your son wins the game, when your daughter wins, Vakari Film. Memories are forever. Sort of.
You don't know who you're fucking with, do you?
Featuring Snoop Dogg, nothing but a G thing. Radio Los Santos, this is Julio G. Check it out.
Who are you to break? You trying to fuck with my house? With my shit? Ow!
Ready to make an entrance, so back on up. Cause you know we're about to rip shit up. Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G.
I'ma fuck with you!
Death is the label that pays, man. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand. From a young G's perspective.
And simple. Like planet rock, we just don't stop. We gonna drive you nuts. They drive you up the wall. We drive you on the floor. They drive you up the wall. We drive you on the floor. Don't touch that radio. Don't touch that radio. Don't touch that radio. Don't touch that knob. Don't touch that knob. Don't touch that knob.
Me.
Living radio,
where sounds are seen.
What's this?